I'm Dr. Megan Tierney. Most people call me Dr. T. I'm an internal medicine primary care physician with Northside Hospital. A really common myth is that the color of your phlegm means that you have a bacterial infection and you need antibiotics. Unfortunately, that's not true. Symptoms like a runny nose, congestion in your head or chest, a sore throat, coughing, fever, cramping are usually caused by viruses. 30 to 50% of these viruses are rhinovirus, which we don't have any direct treatments for. But 7 to 18% are coronavirus and 5 to 7 are influenza. Ideally, you'd get the vaccine every year to reduce your risk of getting an infection. But if you do think you are infected, at-home testing can be really helpful. In most cases, treatment focuses on managing your symptoms. You need to make sure you stay well hydrated, drink lots of water. If you're sneezing or having a runny nose, try taking Benadryl. If you have a cough, try taking honey, ideally in fluids. For aches or pains, try taking an NSAID like ibuprofen. You may have a chronic condition that makes it unsafe for you to take these medications. If you're concerned, check with your primary care first. It's estimated that less than 2% of these viral infections turn into something like pneumonia. But if you were getting better and start feeling worse, it might be a good idea to check in with a doctor or provider. In the end, no one likes getting sick, so it's best to prevent infection if you can. Get vaccinated. If you're 60 and older, talk to your doctor about the newest RSV vaccine. Wash your hands frequently and avoid touching your face when you go out. Again, I'm Dr. Megan T. Thanks for watching.